Yeah, but as soon as this rain stops, I'm off.
Yeah, it's gonna be
wet. I can't pack anything up at the moment with the rudder like this and hold the umbrella at the same time.
You can.
No, I'll be right.
Sure, I've got nothing better to do.
No, that's fine. Thanks for the offer though, it's appreciated. Now I've got to get myself organised.
Yeah.
Now that the cranes have disconnected from the unit, I got the shots that I wanted. It's a shame that it's not sitting down there, but I don't think anybody will notice that on the video. I'm just glad it wasn't pissing down rain for the last 5 hours, though.
No, it's not perfectly for me. They worked out real well, except for the poor buggers that have to move the dirt in the rain.
Oh yeah, that's going to be a shit job, that one.
Put it there in the rain,
now
we got fucking
inside. Did take it away in the rain, yeah. At least they can get rid of this anytime they want, but that the railway crossing part though, that's the rush, isn't it?
Yeah.
You've got to clear that by 9 o'clock in the morning for the train coming through.
The railway's at
5:30, isn't it? 5:30,
is it? Yeah, 5:30.
Oh, that's probably a freight then. But I don't think any passenger comes through until 9 o'clock.
Yeah, it's something to do with, because the flood's changed the bowl and changed the ships up.
Oh, right.
I don't know what it means or whether it got stuck there till morning or something.
So they've got that end sitting on temporary blocks at the moment. I imagine they'll probably use hydraulic jacks to finally lower it into place.
Yeah, I couldn't tell you.
This end is already settled. But apparently they've got to put in some shims to
space it.
Yeah, so it doesn't have any twist.
Yeah. The rain's gonna stop
and come
soon.
Oh, it's just gonna have to at least be great.